try to use my common sense and my heart. You know, try to blend the two. Because, I mean, you're probably, most likely, you miss a little of a business opportunity or two, but if you didn't feel it in your heart, then I don't think you missed anything. The one I'm probably most proud of, me and my ex-wife, we had our own fragrance. And I would say me first buying my first house in Miami.